about the paper, turns out they wrote about me. Now my broken heart's the only thing that's broke about me. So many people should have seen what we got going on. I only wanna put my heart and my life in songs, writing about the pain I felt with my daddy gone, about the emptiness I felt when I sat alone, about the happiness I feel when I sing it loud. You should have heard the noise we make with the happy crowd. Did my granddaddy know? He taught me what a poem was, how you can use a sentence or just a simple pause. What will I say when my kids ask me who my daddy was? I thought about it for a while and I'm at a loss, knowing that I'm gonna live my whole life without him. I found out a lot of things I never knew. Magazines are writing stuff, but I don't ever read them. Some of the folks I used to know would see and start believing.